In a while, I'm kind of been the same kind of busyness that I've been the entire time that I've been doing this, so yeah, classes and work and all that boring crap that I do. So I cut off my hair. I was really afraid to cut off my hair. Like, I went into the hairstyling place and I was like, I don't know if I really want to do this, because I was really used to having my long hair, but it was so damaged that it really was the only thing that I could do. So I went in there and I was like, I can't do this, I can't cut off my hair. And the woman was like, no, it's okay, you know, whatever, we'll figure it out. And then we cut it off. And I kind of like it, it kind of looks nice. It feels a lot less damaged now. And it's growing a lot faster, so that makes me really happy. So maybe soon I'll have long, healthy hair so that I can fuck it up again, because, you know, that's kind of what I do. And, let's see, I got a new piercing, again, on my other ear this time. I was gonna get it done, the weekend of Easter Sunday, but on Easter Sunday everything was closed. So I went the week after and got it done, and it's right here on the inside of my ear. It kind of hurt when I first got it done, but it feels better now. I think it's cool. I figured that I kind of have a lot of piercings on my face, so I kind of wanted to start piercing up my ears. And I know that a lot of people find it strange that people like piercings. I personally really enjoy having piercings. People are like, oh my god, that's like body mutilation and all of this crap that they say. But, you know, I think that it helps somebody to stay with their own personality. And I really think that I look good with piercings. And I think I want to continue to get them, but not overcrowd my face. So I think I'm going to get them on my ears in kind of strange places, because that's kind of me. Yeah. And let's see. I've officially decided to change my major to ceramics. I know I was thinking about it for a while, and I was in the classes, and I really, really like it, so I'm really happy with my decision. So happy, in fact, that I'm going to throw a party in 3 weeks. And I think I'm going to kind of wing it, because I've never really actually thrown like a party before. So I think I'll try and see how it turns out. But if anybody has any ideas, like, that could tell me how to throw a party, or what, you know, to get or to do or whatever, that'd be really cool if you could tell me. And yeah, I definitely probably need some help figuring it out, because I've never thrown a party. But it should be kind of fun. I got this new necklace. It's really pretty, I think. My younger sister gave it to me when she came up last weekend, and we played pool, and she, like, gave me the necklace. We went to, like, play arcade games and saw a comedian, and she came back to my apartment, and we ate a lot of ice cream and played Guitar Hero and watched some drunk people in my apartment, because the people that I live with have to have a party every single weekend, even when I ask them not to. And I guess it really doesn't matter, and it shouldn't bother me that much, but I just really wish that people would respect me enough to listen to me, and respect me enough to, you know, think that if I asked them not to do something for one weekend, it wasn't even like I asked them to never throw a party, for one weekend they could not throw a party. So that kind of bothers me, but I guess I have to learn to deal with it. They're still messy as ever, of course, because, you know, they don't ever clean up after themselves and all that stuff, but I guess it's okay. Let's see. Not really much is new. It's spring. It kind of feels like spring. It's kind of the high 60s, like high 50s, low 60s, degree, like, weather-wise. Today was kind of colder than it was yesterday, and tomorrow I think it's supposed to rain a lot and be windy and, you know, do that stuff. And I think this weekend it's supposed to snow. And that kind of makes me sad because, you know, I love the snow, but it kind of, it's like a tease because it's like warm and it's sunny and it's nice and you can like wear like a hoodie or wear like a regular short sleeve shirt and go outside and be fine. And now it's going to snow. It's typical Rochester weather. I think for the summer, I'm going to stay in Rochester because I don't really like going back to Buffalo. And I don't really like living with my family because everybody kind of gets really argumentative and they start yelling at each other and it's really stressful. It's really stressful on everybody and it's really stressful on me, and I really don't feel like I want to live with that stress for 3 months. So I'm probably going to stay here and stay at school and work and be kind of independent. I'm 20 years old, kind of want to be independent. Yeah, it'd be kind of nice. Let's see. I haven't really heard from one of my friends in over a month, and it kind of worries me. It kind of makes me a little bit upset at the same time because, like, he talked to me the last time and he was really sweet and he was telling me how I shouldn't let people, you know, make me feel worthless and how I shouldn't let people make me cry, and that he cared about me and that, you know, we would hang out in a couple weeks. And he hasn't been picking up his phone. He hasn't been responding to text messages. He hasn't been online. And I know he's got stuff going on, but I think it's kind of unfair that he kind of dropped off the face of the earth after telling me that I shouldn't let people do all that stuff to me. But it's okay if he does it to me. It's not really okay that he does that. Not really okay to me at all, actually. I've also been having some stuff go on with this guy that I don't really understand how I feel about it yet. I really don't know how I feel about it yet, but I really would like to talk to him about it. And it's really difficult when he won't talk to me. So I think that I'm gonna have to figure it out and try to figure it out. And I have other people talking to me about it too, which is really awesome. It's really great that they're supporting me, but I really need his support too. I guess I'll have to figure that out too, eventually. But right now I'm doing okay. I'm doing pretty good. Kind of happy with my decisions, and I'll let everybody know when all the paperwork goes through for my major change, and I don't know, be all excited about it and be all happy. Work on projects, and when I get to bring some of my projects home, I'll show you and you can tell me what you think. Yeah, it's really fun. I think everybody should do ceramic stuff. It's just so enjoyable to me, and I think it'd be so enjoyable to other people. Also, I might be getting contacts. I don't really know if I should get contacts or if I should get glasses, so let me know. So this is what I look like without glasses. This is what I would look like if I had contacts. No glasses. It's kind of odd for me because I've always had glasses since like second grade. And you've seen me with glasses, so you know, this is me with glasses. So let me know if you think I should get contacts or keep the glasses. My mother wants to take me to an eye appointment at the end of this month. So in a couple of weeks, I guess. So if you have any opinions, definitely tell me right on the wall or email me or something. I really need help making this decision. So. But I think I'm gonna go for now. I don't really have anything else to say. I'm gonna try to put up a video once a week. That's my goal, to put up a video once a week. And I think that I'm gonna try to think of interesting topics to talk about, interesting ideas, I think, would be very fun to talk about. So my goal is to put up another video by Friday. So I hope to see you guys Friday. And everybody should be good and enjoy the warm weather. Okay, bye.